calibrated engines and digital avionics. The first flight was on the 23rd of March 1992. Further improvements incorporated in the RJX, first flown on April 28, 2001, but then the program was abandoned in November 2001. 2,000 kilometers. It's a high swept wing, four underwing turbofan engines, got a swept T-tail and swept tailplane, retractable landing gear, and... Up they go for the first of their two consecutive loops. Airlink taxiing in. On board there is renowned photojournalist and owner of African Pilot, Athol France. Pulling up now for the second loop. So we stay live with Scully Levine, with him, Arnie Menichelli. Rocking out of the pack now is the soloist. That's Ellis Levine. Ellis is a first officer with South African Airways.